a little something that's been bugging me that I need to get off of my chest. I was down at my favorite watering hole the other night, with my foot firmly placed upon the gas pedal, when this lovely, lovely lady walks in, sits next to me, and orders a drink. Now we start having conversation, and by accident, of course, my hand slips and falls upon her leg. Well, she stiffens up, looks me straight in the eye, and says, "Get your filthy hands off of me." And then to cut me even deeper, she sings me this little song. Don't you feel my leg? Don't you feel my leg? 'Cause when you feel my leg, you're gonna feel my thigh. And if you feel my thigh, you're gonna go up high. So don't you feel my leg? Don't you drink that wine? Don't you drink that wine? When you drank that wine, you try and change my mind. And if you change my mind, you'll feel my fine behind. So don't you feel my leg. You said you'd take me out like a gentleman, treat me fine. Though I know that's just something at the back of your mind. If you keep drinking, or you're gonna get fresh, and you wind up begging for this fine, fine flesh. Don't you feel my leg? Don't you touch my leg? 'Cause when you feel my leg, you're gonna feel my thigh. And if you feel my thigh, you're gonna tell a lie. So don't you feel my leg. All right, kid, play the blues. Like a gentleman, treat me fine. Though I know that's just something at the back of your mind. If you keep drinking, oh, you're gonna get fresh, and you'll wind up begging for this fine, fine flesh. Don't you feel my leg? Don't you touch my leg? When you feel my leg, gonna feel my thigh. If you feel my thigh, you're gonna tell a lie. So don't you feel my leg. All right, boys, let's do it now. Come on.